Turkish getup on the left side, all right? Left hand is in the air, left leg is bent, left foot is on the ground, right leg straight, right arm out, both 45 degree angles. So, pressing through the left heel, I'm gonna lift my left butt cheek ever so slightly, and I'm gonna roll up to the right elbow. Proud chest, full body tension. I'm gonna again drive through my left heel up to my right hand, not losing tension anywhere. Here we're gonna lift my hips, bring the right leg back so my knee is behind the left heel and I'm in this bent over windmill position where I will come upright, swivel the back leg, stand tall, reverse lunge, swivel the back shin to set up for the windmill, find your hip, place your hand straight down, windmill over with your butt going back to the right heel, and then sweep your right leg through to 1 o'clock, back to the right elbow, to the back.